Hello, everyone. Today, I'm going to be recapping my recent trip to Philadelphia and my attendance at the Internet Sales 20 Group. Stay tuned right now for The Front. Hi, and thank you for joining me today. My name is Mike Phillips, and this is The Front. As always, you can offer suggestions down below. Please comment and participate in the discussion. Often that can lead to an excellent future show. So this week on The Front, I am recapping my recent trip to Philadelphia and my attendance at the Internet Sales 20 Group, which is hosted by Sean V. Bradley, his wife Karen, and their company Dealer Synergy. Absolutely awesome conference, a lot of fun. I really learned a lot. Sometimes you leave those things, your head swimming a little bit. So I had to go back and review my notes and the videos. So for today, what I'm going to do is I'm going to provide to you a little bit of time lapse, a little bit of inspiration, a little bit of motivation, maybe a little bit of training. And I'm going to condense about a 4-day trip into way less time than that. So thank you for tuning in today. As always, you can check me out at leadtheteam.tv. I also recently registered MikeP.tv. And please subscribe to my YouTube channel for more weekly motivation. I do The Front here every Wednesday and Sunday. So thank you for tuning in, and I hope you enjoy it. Security. That's a bonus so far, so I should make the flight. $20 for some pistachios, water, and a granola bar. This better be the best pistachios I've ever had in my life. Well, here it is, flight 1819, waiting to board for Philadelphia. Here we go, checking in to the room. now that I'm all checked in, it's time to go check this place out and get something to eat. So she said go out the doors, left, then right, and 13th Street's all restaurants and bars. So I guess that's where I'm headed, restaurants and bars. Here I go, headed out to day one of the Internet Sales 20 group. It's still dark outside.
Yes, no.
Yes.
Woo!
No, because it would scare your own flatline in an emergency room right now. Everybody stand up. This is not going to hurt you. I have not planned to do this, but we're going to do this today. I mean it. Okay, you're ready to go. It's not going to hurt you. What level are you at?
10!
What level are you at?
10!
Doesn't it feel good? Yes or no? Seriously, doesn't it feel good to have some volume about your life? You know, you need words because you are a pro at what you do. You need more skill than a neurosurgeon. You know why? That dude gets to put his patients to sleep. How easy is that gig? Right? Guy drives in a Toyota store, gas involved, bullets on the camera. When you leave here today, six words, it all matters. Right? Leave no doubt.
As a leader, make sure that you're not limiting the people that you work with by what you think they're only allowed to be. And know that there's potential in every single person.
There are hundreds in attendance and the millions watching on the internet around the world. Ladies and gentlemen,
it's changed, ladies and gentlemen. It's changed. And before I can sell anybody or encourage anybody to go back to their dealerships on Thursday morning and change anything you do, you've got to understand why. You've got to put yourself in the consumer's shoes.
SEO is not cheap. SEO is not something you can automate. It is butts in seats doing physical manual labor every month, month in and month out.
Did you know that actively disengaged employees cost the U.S. $450 to $550 billion per year? So how much of that pie is at your organization?
Number one is be yourself. Be authentically yourself and communicate your message from your store in a way that is authentic back to you. So what does that mean? Showing that you can have fun and that you can differentiate yourself as a place to do business at where people will actually enjoy the process is the number one thing you can do to market your store right now.
Well, there it is. Day one and done. One in the books, Internet Sales 20 Group 10 here in Philly. Now that day one's in the books, it's time to head over to the Waterworks, check out the IS20G VIP party, make some more connections, and hang out with some good friends. Time to head downstairs for day two of Internet Sales 20 Group in Philadelphia.
Content is not the same as documenting just everything that's going on. It doesn't have to be perfect.
Now we got a hypnotist here, so we'll check that out.
People with a higher IQ usually do better on this test, just so you know. All right, so take your hands, put them in front of you just like this. Take your left hand, turn the palm up towards the ceiling. Your left, there you go. And that's where this whole IQ thing comes into play right there, okay?
Okay, so tonight is Philly cheesesteak night. We're gonna take a little bit of badass Colorado out in Philadelphia. Just walked out. That's a nice ride, yeah?
You know what would be really nice? Like on this? If his calipers were actually that racy green. You know what I mean? He's got the nice racing green right here. If the caliper was racing, was that green.
Yeah,
that would look really
nice.
That
sweet.
Would give it a nice touch.
The original, the real Philly cheesesteak, fries. Back to the Philly cheesesteak. Dan Moore. Cheesesteak. Big fries. Oh man. Yeah, I'd have to say that the cheesesteak was fulfilling. We found the right place, Joe's here in Philly, for sure. Well, here I go. It's time for day three of the Internet Sales 20 Group here in Philadelphia. It's the final round, and I know they've got a lot of stuff lined up on video, and I gotta get rolling. Gotta go have some breakfast.
That is absolutely awesome, and if any of you did not have the opportunity to see the show last night, trust me, it's on Facebook Live. It's on Internet Sales 20 Group Facebook. It's on my personal Sean McGrath Facebook. It was ridiculous. Everybody in the crowd was on their toes. They had their phones and everything there. So can everybody please give Tim a big round of applause?
The most difficult transition that I'm still experiencing today is the customer that walks in the door and the sales team that wants to put them on Mr. Peabody's Wayback Machine. You've got to perfect the handoff. And don't get caught up in the weeds with, can I transact the whole deal online? No, it's so simple. Sell the damn car the way the customer wants to buy it.
Executive, fitness, grand ballroom, the conservatory, It's like Colonel Mustard.
Asked a ton of questions, and every time we reached a road that said, can't do it, won't communicate, it's broken, it's blah, blah, we stopped, and we found a bridge to build the two together.
Shocker Dyson here, motivational speaker, record-breaking F&I trainer, and your friend in the automotive business. So, I tell you that to tell you this, if you guys have low energy, if you guys ain't ready to get with it for the next couple of minutes, I ain't gonna keep you here all day, but if you guys have low energy, if you're not, man, this is the wrong place for you. Because we about to drop some, we about to get into some game right now. Who with me?
Woo!
Right.
Who
with me right now?
Right here! Here!
Listen to me. I heard a lot about, like Karen talked about time. Time being the most precious thing, which is, without a doubt, absolutely is. Without question. 86,400 seconds of it in a day, and you have to maximize all of them. Would you guys agree?
Yeah. Absolutely.
Now, listen to me. I want you guys to grasp my philosophy about this. There was a lot of talk about you know, Paul Cummings talked about the day you were born, the day you died, and that dash in the middle. Right?
Yeah.
So that dash in the middle represents your life, right? Now, the quickest way from any point, any two distances is what?
Straight line.
A straight line. Now, if you're in a hospital and you on the bed and you see a straight line, what does that mean?
You're out.
That means you're out. That means that's a flat line, right? So I don't want a straight line. I don't want a dash in between the day I'm born and the day I die. I want my stuff to vibrate. I'm talking about, I want my mind to be swinging, vibrating, pumping down, right? Like on my tombstone, I don't want them to be able to fit the dash on my tombstone.
Right?
That's called vibration, right? That's called vibration. So the reason people seek me out, they're like, you know, Shaka, I operate in the F&I space. That's where I operate. But what makes me different, right? Because anybody can talk about F&I. Would you agree?
Yeah.
Many dealerships, anybody can talk about F&I. There's several things that make me different, but the number one reason is because I vibrate differently. That's what got me here. What that means is that you can say the same things that I say, but you ain't gonna say it the way I say it. How many agree?
Right. Absolutely.
Tell me as much, y'all. What do you tell me all the time?
Always positive, you're always awesome, always energetic.
Real recognize what?
Real.
Real recognize real. He always told me that. I know what adversity looks like. So when people say, hey, Shaw, man, how do you stay so motivated? I say, because of extreme adversity. I know what the other side looked like. I choose to live. L-I-F-E. Living is for everyone. Would you agree?
Yeah.
Come on, man. Stand up if you feel me right
yeah.
now.
Yeah. We are leaving the NSL 20 group, and I got one message for y'all. And my one message says, you better follow up. Back on the beat. Stop the clock. How many of y'all know this? So many times, just go for the bird. You change your mind on the story.
Well, that's the end of my day three here at the Internet Sales 20 Group in Philly. And I am on internet overload my brain. So I'm going to go find something to eat and figure out how I can wrap up this evening in Philadelphia. All right, here we go. The closeout, time to check out and head out. Check. Back home in Denver.
Hey!
Almost there. So we're back home. Yay. Hi, honey. Hi, Carter.
Hi.
All right. Okay, bye.